Where?
It's scurried back here. I moved this.
How's it gonna go into that tiny ass court? Michelle!
Oh my god,
thank you.
you're DJing, bro.
I swear I'm a DJ.
Man. We're getting ready to begin in just a few moments. We just finished setting up all the tables, so it all looks really cool. It's gonna be a really fun time. Here they come.
Wait there!
Surprise!
So your presidents wrote your awards, and they're gonna say, I was like, why don't we just make awards and hand them out? And they were like, no, we wanna say something because we're supposed to be people.
I didn't say
so
that.
So I'm going to give the presidents their awards. The presidents don't know what they got from me, and then once that president comes up and gets their award, you guys are going to come up and get your award. So we're asking you to stand. This person is going to get the Woman of Her Word award. So I gave this person the Hustler award. Very awesome way. So I gave the Where Did You Come From award to Rosa Stella.
I did.
It was to somebody who was always bursting with positivity and bursting with energy. In fact, this is the Infectious Energy Award to Leslie. And then on top of that, makes vlogs on their own time. So I gave the Mr. 25 Hours in a Day award to David.
You're gonna make me cry, Miss Schultz. That's nice. Look, guys, look. Everyone say hi.
It's called the Party Sports Award. Anything with Lauren. This next award is the Best Friend Award. And I didn't ask to Kevin because, you know, I've known him since.
One of the most powerful presidents I've ever seen at this school. The Unshakable Power Award goes to Jackie Coleman.
Oh, I know, fake. I'm just trying to match with y'all. That's why.
That one post that was like, playfuls matter.
Swinging.
Dude, I am so freaking tired. This bass, these gloves, bro. I feel like a bass player, dude. Like, dude.